Hello, Cyril. Hello, Maisy. Look, Cyril's brought his big digger to play with in the sandbox. Would you like a drink first, Cyril? You look very hot. There you go. Oh, you were thirsty, Cyril. Oh, you've got a truck too, Maisy. Great. Oops. Careful, Cyril. You're spraying sand at Maisy. Never mind. It was an accident. Oh, look. You've made a tunnel. You need to go to the toilet, Cyril? No? Okay, then. Oh, where's Maisy going? Are you sure you don't need to go to the toilet, Cyril? No? Well, okay then. Look what Maisy's brought. A fire engine and a car. Oh, Cyril. I think you really do need to go to the toilet. Oh, is it too late? Never mind, Cyril. It was an accident. Come inside with Maisy, and she'll find you some clean clothes. Try these shorts on. Yeah, that's better. Now you can put your shorts in the wash and go out to play again. Thank you, Maisy. Goodbye, you two. Have fun in the sand. Hello, Maisy. It's cold today, Maisy. Hello, Charley. Oops! Do you want to come out to play in the snow? You'll need to wrap up warm, Charley. Oh, that's a big circle. I wonder what that's for. Are you going to make something in the snow? Oops. Look, Charley. Maisie's made a big circle in the snow. Can you guess what she's going to make? Can you make a snow block too, Charlie? Good job, Charley. I wonder what it's going to be. Lots of snow blocks in a circle. Hello, bird. Have you come to help? Do you know what Maisie's making? Oh, look, it's snowing. I know. It's an igloo. And there's the front door. Hello again, bird. Oh, goodbye, bird. Good job, Charley. That's the last snow block. Look out! Here comes Charley! Oh, it's not much warmer inside the igloo, is it? Maybe it's time to go back in the house. Oh, Charley! That's better. A nice cup of hot chocolate in front of the fire. Goodbye, you two.
No!
Hello, everybody. What are you up to? Oh, where's Maisy? Is she under the table? Oh, Maisy, I can see you. You're behind the sofa. Oh, sorry. Are you playing a game? Aha! Tallulah's found you, Maisy. Oh, I know. You're playing hide and squeeze. Eddie's found you too. And now Eddie has to hide behind the sofa with you. Do you know where everyone's hiding, Charley? That's right. Hooray! Very good, Charley. Now it's Tallulah's turn to hide. No peeking, Charley. Quick, Tallulah, they're coming. Stairs. Oh, that's good, Maisy. Now quickly, hide in a tub with Tallulah. Here they come. Oh, Charley's found Maisy and Tallulah. Hooray! Quick, Eddie's coming. Very good, Eddie. Now it's your turn to hide, Eddie. Off you go. Are you going to hide downstairs? Oh, maybe not. Now, where can Eddie be? Did you hear a noise, Maisy? Can you see Eddie, Maisy? I wonder where Eddie can be. Is he behind the curtains? No. Is he under the bed? No. Well, I guess he's not in the bedroom. There he is, on the bed. Ha ha, you found Eddie. Goodbye, everyone. What a beautiful boat. Hello, Maisy.
Hello.
Oh, what's that?
Okay.
Oh, hello, dolphin. I think Dolphin wants you to go in the water with him, Maisy. In your diving gear.
Okay.
Have fun in the sea, Maisy. Look at all those fish, all swimming together. Hello, fish. Look, Maisy. Look at that wriggly eel. Hello, eel. Oh, does that tickle, Maisy? Oh, seahorses. Aren't they graceful, Maisy? What is it, Dolphin? I think he wants you to follow him, Maisy. Hold on tight, Maisy. I wonder where Dolphin is taking you. Hello, 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 Octopus. Goodbye, 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 Octopus. Oh, look, a giant oyster. You're going to visit the oyster, Maisy. Hello, oyster. Oh, look, Maisy, the oyster is made of pearl. Oh, can Maisy have a look at the pearl? Oh, it's beautiful. Is that for Maisy to keep, oyster? Ah, what a beautiful present. Thank you, oyster. Goodbye, oyster. Time to go back to the boat now. Thank you, Dolphin. Goodbye, Dolphin. See you soon. What a beautiful pearl. Goodbye, Maisy.
Maisy, 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 Mais